This is a story of a man who was driven mad by his power to create a copy of someone. Shall we begin? My quirk is called Twice. It's a simple power that turns one thing into two. I can make a clone of myself and clones from that clone. Back then, I made an entire gang of just me. My clones did everything I wanted. That is, until... I'm the real one. You're just a fake. You're confusing me. Just kill that one. You can't order me around. I'm the one in charge. That's impossible. I'm the original, not you.
Final round!
Ready? Hey, stop it! Let's talk this through first. No way! I get to make my own decisions.
Don't panic!
Suffer! It was a mistake to multiply myself.
This is a real thing!
I'm me. I have to be. If not, I'll go insane.
Suffer!
Surprise!
And then...
This is dangerous!
Gentle. Let your guard down. This will hurt you. You're feeling it. And then, come and grow.
Too far away.
Run away.
I'm dropping down.
Suffer.
Surprise.
Run away! I'm dropping down. This will hurt. You feeling it?
It didn't hurt. Don't panic.
Suffer! My ace in the hole! Blast Ultra! Win!
You're a weakling.
That was a good fight. Amazing!
This absurd arguing continued for 9 days. In the end, the copies killed each other and disappeared, all gone. Since then, I haven't been sure that I'm the real me. How could I be after all the madness? There's no place in the world for crazy people, except for the League. That's why I'm looking for the same kind of crazy. No? It's those maniacs who find your home and prowl around it. All right. Task or not?
This is a story of a man who was driven mad by his power to create a copy of someone.